Maytag and the family pooch have a lot in common. Both are loyal, both aim to please, and both are tenacious dish cleaners. But only one can sanitize. Maytag, what's inside matters.
Maytag Appliances, now available at More Furniture in Ephrata.
It was an emotional Friday night on the field as the Warden Cougars battled the Keona Benton Bears for a spot in the playoffs. At half, the score deficit was close, but Warden came back to the field and had a hard time keeping the Bears from passing the ball down the field. As the deficit grew, the Cougars' defense fought hard, but their offense couldn't score in the red zone. Keona Benton won the game 34-12 and will move on to the playoffs. Warden will have another chance at a crossover game next week.
We'll lick our wounds and we'll come back and play next week. But I really want to give super thanks to the coaches and the kids. They played hard all season. Never gave up.
Keona Benton, who is 5-3, will play Zilla, who is 8-1, on November 3rd. And Warden, who is 4-5, will play East Valley Yakima, who is 3-4. I'm Madison Meyer with iFiber One Sports.